My name is Dennis Brian Baitit. I'm a scuba instructor. I work for Evolution Resort. I've been working around in Malapascua Island for about 10 years now. I've been doing a lot of conservation work also with Evolution, with Save Philippine Seas and other organizations around the Philippines. This is mainly for the protection of the tresher sharks. This is the only place in the world where we can see the pelagic tresher sharks almost on a daily basis. Now, scientists believe that the presence of the tresher shark in the island is because the cleaner fish is abundant in this area. When the sharks clean around the shoal, most of the concentration of the cleaning is in the pelvic region. So usually when they lower down the caudal area or the fins of the shark, they just are inviting for the cleaner fish to eat something, eat bacteria on their body. They do clean. The process of the cleaning is they circle around clockwise or counterclockwise or figure of eight, to invite the cleaner fish to clean their body. So that's why they're called the thresher shark, because they thresh. Their body is as long as their tail, or about 80% of their body composition is their tail. So the shark could reach to about 3.9 meters. And they use this tail to hunt for food. They actually move forward and make this motion going slapping forward. They hit the water column. The water column creates a shock wave that then kills the prey, and then they collect the prey. They usually eat sardines and squids so far, based on the observations that we have. So the presence of the tresher sharks in the shoal is very important, because these apex predators needs the reef to be healthy. So it's very important to have tresher shark protection all over the globe.